all different. I don't generally pull things out in there. I don't generally write from my imagination. I write from what I see around me most of the time. So characters in my songs are oftentimes myself, people I've met, or people I've read about in the news. And here's another character from the news. This fellow, I just really was taken with this obituary. It was in the New York Times with the headline obituary. It said, steam train Maury Graham, king of the hobos, dead at age 89. Right away, I'm like, whoa, hobos have kings? I had no idea. I thought hobos were gone in the Depression. Wrong on both counts. So I read Steam Train Maury's obituary and found out that hobos have been gathering every summer for over 100 years, and they still do, in a little town called Brent, Iowa. It's the hobo convention. They elect themselves the king and queen. Steam Train Maury Graham was elected king more times than any other man. He was a legendary character in that community. In fact, he was famous. And when I Googled him to see what he looked like, I landed on his publicity photo. Straight away, Google his name, you'll land on it too. It's still up there. And there he was, looking all handsome, standing next to a steam train. Made me look like Santa Claus. After Christmas. But incredibly handsome nonetheless. Standing there with his walking stick, red suspenders, flannel shirt, long boots, rosy red cheeks, mischievous eyes. I could tell Steam Train Maury Graham. He had a way with ladies. Most definitely. I even felt my heart rate increase, which was incredibly confusing. What I knew was it's simple. It's the same thing I know for Fred. It's love. Steam Train Maury died last night. His wife Wanda was by his side. He caught the westbound out of here, hopped the high irons to by and by. They say he jumped 1,000 trains and rode 1,000,000 miles for free. He helped out at VA hospital. Senators and congressmen, beaten, laughed at, broke, chased out of every town with his walking stick scepter, with his shredded coffee can crown the laugh. Last hobo, last ride.